Okay guys, I want to show you a trick. This is a Windows Vista Basic. Okay, this is a real trick. Okay, can you see the resolution? There is 120x800 pixels, highest 32-bit and all that. Okay, looks good, yeah? Looks good, so I will just click OK. And then I will close this. Okay, so that Microsoft website looks okay, yeah? Alright, all seems okay, resolution's all okay. Alright, so this is a trick. Okay, now I'm going to close this lid of this laptop. Okay, so we're just going to wait for a bit. Okay, I'm not touching anything. You can see my hands are far away from the laptop. Okay, so there it goes, right? Okay, so it should be in sleep mode. It should be in sleep mode. So I open this. I'll open this laptop. There you go. Okay. Alright, so it's waking up from its sleep mode. There, resolution there. Okay, look at this, okay? I'm not touching. I'm not doing anything to it. Okay. Alright, watch. There it goes. It blanks out and look at the resolution. Just changes by itself. This is Windows Vista Basic. It changes resolution by itself. And what do you say here? What do you get? This note here, the selected screen resolution is not optimal for this display device. Consider using 1280x800 to ensure that to ensure the best viewing experience. Resolution settings other than 1280x800 could result in a fuzzy display. So okay, yeah, fuzzy display. I did not change that. Vista or this machine, this laptop, changed that by itself. And of course the mouse is now working a little bit weird, this Bluetooth mouse, okay? So I will click OK. Alright. Then of course I have to go back to that adjustment. Right click, go to personalize. What do you get? Display settings. Click that and see, it has changed. It has now gone down to 1024x768 pixels. I did not do it. This bleeding machine did it by itself, or this Windows Vista did it by itself. Okay, so this is a bug or piece of crap. I'm not sure whether it's Windows Vista or it's this particular laptop. It's a Dell 1420. So that's it. So this kind of thing just pisses me off all the time, which means that you cannot close the lid of a Dell machine running Windows Vista, this one in particular, and walk around the office or whatever it is, you know. You cannot do that, because it changes resolution by itself, and that's a totally crap piece of software, because you will never get that in XP Home or XP Pro, which I've been using on my other machines. And of course you will never get that kind of crap on a Mac OS, that's for sure. So that's my story, my bugbear with Vista, okay, or Dell. I'm not sure who's the culprit here. But it happened, man. There you go.